Sharon. Can we talk? Sharon, I just... Listen, Sharon, all I want to do...
What, Derek? What? What do you want?
I just want to talk to you, that's
all. Oh, now you want to talk to me.
Sharon, you know me?
No, I don't know you. I don't know you. I know the Derek that told me everything.
Come on.
You? I have no idea who you are.
Sharon, I was wrong.
If I hadn't gone to the ER, if I hadn't called Ben, would you have even told me about this?
You're crazy. Of course I would have told you.
Yeah, like you told me about the Christmas party, huh? Or what about the parking garage? Yes, you told me about you being in a parking garage with this woman. What else haven't you told me, Derek? Because all I'm hearing are things you haven't told me.
I was wrong. I should have told you the truth from the beginning, but I...
You should have. Why didn't you?
Because you know what? I didn't think it was a big deal in the first place, and then I was kind of embarrassed. How do I say it to you without looking like...
Guilty? Guilty? I'm your wife, Derek. You're supposed to trust me.
Things that I would do to you with just a couple seconds. I would color every moment, make it feel like it's forever. I'm coming over so you can start undressing. I'm giving you a chance to finally make a good impression on me. Yeah. On me. Make it feel like it's forever. Because it's clear I'm getting bigger. I know you visualize my figure. I was the one that made you look at your old girl and reconsider. You see me in that black dress on the first date, and now I'm causing frustration on your mind, only in the best ways. Secretly I'm anxious, 'cause the thirst's never been mutual. It's unusual that someone like you thinks I'm beautiful. It's beautiful, yeah. What we had was beautiful. Remember when he said the things that I would do to you with just a couple seconds. I would color every moment, make it feel like it's forever, baby. I'm coming over so you can start undressing. I hope this is my chance to finally make a good impression on you. But just when you think you have forever, he has you lost in your emotions, and you hate feeling so alone. And now you're simping 'cause you know you shouldn't have stayed until the morning. It wasn't worth all of the heartache, it wasn't worth all of the pleasure. 'Cause you were once a diamond, he made you feel like buried treasure, I guess. Nothing lasts forever, nothing lasts forever, baby. Nothing lasts forever. The things I love to do to you with just a couple seconds. You colored every moment, made it feel like it's forever. And after a while, we lost the real connection. And I realize there's others using the time we ain't been spending no more. No more. I'm still lost, holding in all of the anger. The bottom of the ocean, and I thought you'd be my savior. I was distracted, unaware of his behavior. But when I started drowning, I didn't know he was the anchor.